Nothing is working out today at my dad's shop. Can you help me calm down by doing some activities? We sure can, Ember. Let's get started. Look, it's Ember right here. She's the element of fire. And then we have Wade. He's the element of water. After playing each game, try to find the fire and water icon. Let's keep turning. We have our elements right here. Earth, wind, water, and fire. Let's see what's next. We've got Wade and Ember at the start. And then we have the Windbreakers at the finish line. I'm gonna go ahead and reveal all of these fun colors in here. We have to spell out the words Windbreakers. Let's get started. First one is W. Gers. Whoa, that was so squiggly. We made it to Gale. How are you doing, Ember?
I'm a little better.
Well, let's do some more activities to calm me down.
Here is Ember. Oh no, she's feeling emotional.
We're gonna help her keep calm, color in one shape at a time, and try to reveal three fires before we reveal three waters.
Okay, let's please reveal three fires.
Okay, nothing so far. Oh no. Water, and then we have a fire. Let's get more. Oh, please don't get up. Oh, another fire. One more fire. Yay! We've calmed her down a little bit.
Ember, is the fire and water element by you somewhere?
It's right over here. Let's do another maze. Oh, we're supposed to spell out the word elemental in order. Here's the start. Let's spell it out. It is spelled E-L-E-M-E, oh, wrong way, E-N-T-A-L. Supposed to be all one color. Let's keep going on the next color. And we're done. We were going blue, yellow, blue, yellow.
Fire and water element.
Right by the start. Let's see, who is this? It looks like this is Brooke Ripple. Let's see, we're supposed to reveal all of the colors. And then we're supposed to circle one that is different from the rest. Okay then. Looks like they're all green so far, except letter D. This one is totally different. Now, I think we've spotted the fire and water element right here. We got it. All right, we're supposed to follow each character's path through the maze. Okay, so here we go. Let's see who has arrived for the inspection. It's definitely not Ember. It's definitely not Ember's mom. Or dad right here, because there's no path in. Is it Wade? Let's see. I think it is going to be Wade. Keep on going. Whoa, this is a long path to get to the middle. But it is Wade. He has arrived for the inspection. Obviously. Now, who has the fire and water element? Maybe it's right here. Oh, it's right next to Wade. All right, let's keep going. Elemental match. Okay, we're gonna color in to reveal all of these colors right here. And then their element. I'm actually gonna reveal the middle two. All right, we've got Ember, she's fire. Wade is water. And Claude is an earth element. Should we find the water and fire element somewhere on the page? Let's see, it's not over here. It might be at the very top. It is. We got them all. Here is Claude again. We have to decipher a secret message. All right, let's reveal all the numbers to our letters right here. And then we have to fill them in these boxes down here. Let's get started. The first one is 41. Where is 41 on here? Looks like it's D, so we're gonna write in D and continue. We're all done. Don't be afraid to show what's inside of you. I think I see the fire and water element right here.
Ember has fire!
Oh no, look, Wade is crying! Wade, don't cry! Let's keep going. You can play this with a friend. Find one with Ember and Wade. Oh look, it's a pattern. We've got water, fire, earth, and a diamond. Here they are. Let's get started. We made it around. Where is the fire and water element? Oh, it's up above. Couple more activity pages for you. One of the characters below likes to go with the flow. Who might that be? The character that is not crossed out at the end is the answer. Who do you think it is? Ember, Wade, Fern, or Claude? Let's follow the numbers. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not Ember. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's not Fern. 9, 10, 11, 12. It's not Claude. 13, 14, 15, 16. It's Wade. Oh, here it is. It was right next to Wade. We've got one more page. Color the page to see what makes Wade and Ember's friendship so special. What do you all think it is? They're so happy together. Can you read it? It says chemical reaction. And look, we found the fire and water element.